All right, we made it to the pool. It's 2 p.m. We had a morning of sleeping in, getting things kind of straightened up around the house, getting situated, and going grocery shopping. So it was just kind of a lazy morning. I'm not really feeling that great. I think Kaylee doesn't feel that great. So we're just kind of like taking it easy, but we're gonna play at the pool. Chelsea, you excited to be back at the pool? Mm-hmm. Are you excited to be back at the pool? Oh, can you help her get her shoulders, Jace? So, we will have fun. I'm hoping my sister and her little one will come down here, but her daughter just got her first shot, so we'll see if they come down at all. Otherwise, I'm just gonna enjoy being at the pool. It's been a very long time since we've been at the pool, so let's have fun. Get in. Okay, then get in first. Get in. Just get in. You're wasting film. Come on. Jump in with Ashley. Got home from the pool. We've got tired one right there. Jason is making mac and cheese for the little ones, and you, I assume, right? We can find something a little bit better for you. No one was able to come to the pool with us today. My sister's little baby was tired and didn't wake up in time and had to be fed and stuff. So we just kind of hang out with ourselves, and wow, I look really red. I'm not, but I'm gonna get changed and ready for girls' night. I'm just gonna get changed and start to edit because everyone else is just really tired and worn out, and they're just gonna relax for the evening. We also have some crankiness going on, to be honest. Like I said, we have like one or two down days and then a lot of fun. So we're just kind of plugging away, and we already have a list of movies we wanna go see because theaters here are open. Ours are open back home. I don't know why, I just didn't want to go back home. I think I just wanted to save it here. It's a whole lot cheaper to go to movies here. Like $4 movies versus 14. It's easier to take movies or take the kids to movies when we're here. Back in a jiffy. All right, so I'm hanging out here. We have a bit of a situation going on in my family. So I'm sitting out here to try and avoid it. My younger brother came home last night. He spent the weekend with my twin sister down in Salt Lake. And came home last night, talked to him for a minute, and then we went to bed. He went to bed. He got up probably around noon today, about a little bit before we went to the pool, and he told us that he had been sick. Sick all night long and all morning long. And I was like, then you stay over there and you are now in quarantine. Sorry about that, battery died. We just stuck him in his room, and he didn't feel good anyway, so he just hung out in his room. And we went to the pool, and he just barely came downstairs. It's like 6 o'clock or so, and he is just kind of at the point where he's like, I'm just really tired and achy, and the fever's gone, and the sick part is gone. Anyway, about 2 hours ago, I called my twin sister just to see if she was headed up here, and she's like, oh, I'm totally sick. I was sick all night long. And I was like,
you guys have the same thing. So they obviously got it from somewhere at the same time. I feel bad. So my twin sister now can't come up tonight. Granddaughter day starts tomorrow, so she's just gonna rest tonight and hopefully she can come up. And so I'm looking for ibuprofen. My sister is gonna be here. Go get her some really quick here. I don't have a car, and so she's like, I'll come and get you, but I need ibuprofen. So I'm gonna go grab her some really quick. Anyway, long story short, sister is sick, my brother is sick. We're trying to stay away from them because this could ruin the entire vacation for everyone. So, hang on. Oh, see, there she is. Gonna try and make sure that they don't get us sick. So, they're not hanging out with us tonight. And I told my brother, you're banned to the basement as soon as you get done with dinner and as soon as we come home. Hello. It was fun to hang out with my sister and my sister-in-laws, my aunt and my cousin for girls' night. So we were missing two tonight. My sister and my twin sister weren't able to make it tonight. The girls are over here making the granddaughter days kid sign. It's actually grandkid days.
It's only grandma.
We're including the boys this time in honor of grandma. Oh. Okay, sorry. I had to format my disc, which meant I had to dump some photos off of it. But we are looking at, my aunt brought more photos of me and like my siblings. We're going through photos now, both of my mom's, and now my aunt is giving us the ones she had. This is all filled with me and my twin sister. Oh, I don't know if I'm ready to like show the public these photos. These ones are cute. Some of them are from middle school. If you guys had middle school photos, you know that it's just never a good thing. I gotta wipe off the counter here before I get the photos out. But I thought I would show you my childhood and how much I hated getting perms. I know. Okay, you guys ready for this? I'll show you some pictures of myself. All right, here we go. Look at those bangs, you guys. This is the most neutral my bangs ever were. Okay, there's me and my twin sister. Awkward. Oh dear. See, I tell you guys, it's all about the bangs. Look, they're even more puffy right there. And what is this sweater? This is Thanksgiving at my grandma's house.
Looks like there's.
So this is my whole family. And since they're younger, I can show their picture. I think this is fair game. This is my oldest brother, Jeff. So serious. And then the next oldest is Jared. And then Eric is right there. And then it's me and my twin sister. Again, the bangs are like half my head. And then my younger brother, Dan, is right here. And then it's Andy. Andrea is 5 years younger than me. And then Katie is the baby, and she is 7 years younger than me. This is in our first house, and I think I showed that house. No, I haven't. Maybe I'll show you guys this. I think I did. I showed you this house. Oh, maybe I haven't. We'll go on a walk, and I'll show you the house this was in. Oh, look at this cute little baby and a little sun romper right here. So cute. Oh, dear. See, this is what my hair looked like before my mom gave me perms, and this is what it started to look like after she gave me perms. I don't know why. This is why I know that I'm your mother.
That's like the only
can you
thing
see that
kind of matches up.
I love the straight hair. I wish I had just kept going with the straight hair. This is so awkward. Oh my goodness sakes. This is like daddy-daughter date for church, for our young women's class. Oh my gosh, this is so awkward. I actually have a cute outfit on. Cute little t-shirt and some shorts, but like what is this? Like pose with a beach ball. Oh my gosh, my hair. See my bangs. My mom would make me them perm my bangs. This is perm, you guys. And then this is like one of those ball ponytails. I know some of you know this, but this is one of my favorite shirts. I loved this shirt. I don't know why. It's just super cute, but I don't even understand the bangs. So this has got to be my youngest sister, Katie. So I would have been like 8 or so, because she's 7 years younger than me. This is when she's about 1. Oh my gosh. See, middle schoolers have no game on kids from the 80s. Like none. Middle school days back then were just awful. Look at that. That's awful. Just awful. Oh dear. Look at this. Green. Avocado green. This is at my grandma's house. Oh, see, I looked better when I just had like naturally straight hair and like flat bangs. All right. There's my cute dad. I know, I don't need to show that one. This is my cute dad. And see, I just loved the straight hair. I really don't understand why we had to like go from that. This was probably, I don't know when that is. Maybe high school, the end of high school. I don't know. I mean, I am cute even when I don't have any teeth. This is my grandma Morgan. This is who Kaylee is named after, my grandma Morgan, and that's my mom's maiden name, Kaylee Morgan. That is my brother, probably Dan, right there. Oh, so cute. I bet that is, I don't know who that is. It doesn't look like my sister, but it probably is. Oh, I'm so cute, look at that. I'm so cute, and I love this sweater, and these are corduroys, and the belts. They don't make these belts. This is the boys' belt, and it was awesome because it had like the magnet closure. Was amazing. Oh, this is so fun to like go through all these. That is probably Katie, my youngest sister. I'm so cute. Again, this is Thanksgiving at my grandma's house. And that is my brother Dano. Awkward hair. Like seriously. And then that is my sister Katie. That is me. It's actually pretty rare to have photos without my twin sister in them. These all came from my aunt. So clearly she was one to take us pictures of us separately. See, most of them were together. The hair. Just don't perm bangs, people.
You just don't need to perm your hair.
Also, I'm just gonna document this. Jacob, you're on the, you're online.
I'm muted right now, so.
Okay, well, she is Kaylee. You're gonna get like ratted out here. She is showing all of my pictures to her boyfriend over the phone, and I didn't know that for like 5 minutes. Oh dear. We've already seen this one. This is out on our back deck in our first house, and we were probably playing war with our older brothers with cards. Oh, how cute. I haven't seen some of these. This is Aaron. This is me, and that one's Aaron. And that is my grandma Morgan. Oh, we were such cute little babies. Why? Why? Why does this have to happen? Like, mothers, don't let your kids be awkward, please. And don't perm the bangs. See, like this. Okay, look. Like, cute?
That's cute.
Yeah, not cute. Like, this.
Like, why? The hair is, this is fine hair.
No, but your hair looks like ours.
It does.
Yeah.
If you, like, didn't have baby bangs. Pictures, I wouldn't believe that we were, like, your children.
Yeah. Because they sucked all the blonde out of my head. That's why. Oh, this is cute. This is me in our first house. I like to get on the dishwasher. And I like to climb on top of my twin sister. I don't think I have photos of that, but... Oh dear. And I really loved that shirt. I was actually really proud of these pictures. Oh dear. See, they're showing him all of my photos. I'm actually really proud of this one. We got to get professional photos done for our senior year. I mean, come on. That is a cutie right there. I was really proud. I just don't know why they have to like have us do these awkward poses. But look at that. That is cute. That's probably a year before I met Jason. And that's why he liked me. And then here's me with a baby, as a baby.
You wrote that much.
I know I did. I'm gonna show it in a second. Oh, I'm such a cutie.
Can I read that for you?
And then this is a little letter that I wrote to my grandma. Dear grandma, I hope we can see you soon. Isn't that so cute, my little writing? Yeah, you can read it. I'm just not going to read it on camera. And then this is probably my sophomore year in high school. Started doing the straight hair thing. And the glasses, of course. And last of all, I don't know how my... I guess I probably sent this to my aunt. This is a letter that I... This is our first Christmas letter when we got married. And it was just about moving to Seattle and the jobs we had and how much we didn't have money. And anyway, oh, and this is cute. This is a picture of my grandpa and I think like my great uncle Glenn. I don't remember who that was. But this is up in Alberta, Canada, or Waterton, Canada, or same area. And my grandpa and grandma, she's not in the picture.
It's really hard to read.
But my grandpa and my grandma would take me and my twin sister up to Canada. So they took us up to Canada when my youngest sister, or my second youngest sister, Andy, was born. My parents shipped both me and my twin sister off to my grandparents for 2 weeks up to Canada. And then when my youngest sister was born, they did the same thing. They shipped us off to Canada with my grandparents. And they lived in Waterton, Canada. And it was just so fun because we got to go and see, this is a family member of my grandma's family, the Ursenback side. And we got to go to this train and have a train ride and sit up in the little engine room. And it was quite fun. I have good memories of that. There's more pictures?
Yep, of you.
I don't think we have enough in our video for today to have any more photos of me. Maybe I'll look through and if I find some really bad ones.
Okay, let's.
I'll share them with you.
Like how you couldn't, the letter.
I don't know. Should I share them with you guys?
The letter that you had was like about you couldn't go to Thanksgiving. Yeah.
It was probably because there's too much snow or my dad had to work or something.
It has a snowman.
Yeah. And it was hard to go through our canyon. Anyway, my dad is a doctor. He's a pediatrician. And so every couple years he would have to do the rotation of being on call for a holiday. And so every once in a while we didn't get to go to my grandma's for Thanksgiving. Let me see if I can find some gems for you. I already want to show you. These are so cute. They stuck us in the same high chair. Maybe they didn't do that all the time. These are us as newborns. We were such cute babies. Aaron had the round head and I had the tall skinny head. Playing a little tea party. And that was our, it looks like, third birthday. That was at our first house up here in Utah. That was our kitchen. Oh, see, yes, I do have pictures of this. So we have another picture, maybe we'll find it. I crawled over her, sat on top of her, and then I stole that bottle away from her. She won't let me live it down. I mean, look how cute we were. Oh dear, should I show this one to Abby?
Oh gosh.
Let me get her
Is
reaction.
That Aaron?
Yeah. Yeah, it's
awful.
That
doesn't look like Erin.
No,
she had long hair. You guys have seen Erin a lot. She used to have really long curly hair and she cut it all off. I wish she'd go back to her curls. I actually really liked them. Cute in the pool. There's just so many. I don't know if I should keep going. We were cute babies. Oh, here's the progression. I'll find all the progression. I'll put them together. Okay, we're gonna flip through these quickly. Look how cute. We were just cute little ones.
I think I saw that photo.
That's my dad. That's my mom and dad. I don't have very many pictures with my mom. Always one behind the camera. So moms, get behind the camera or get in front of the camera. Cause now I wish I had more pictures of her. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mm-hmm. Sixth birthday. Mm-hmm. Aww. So cute. Oh, look at that. Ooh, mama's skimpy in that one. Mama's not wearing a top in that one. Oh,
tonight.
Cute. Okay. They're still doing the banner
and
over here.
There it says, we love,
you, Grandma.
And miss you.
Oh, that's cute, girls. That is adorable.
I think I may have those. I think.
That's so cute. Oh, I could have this. We could do this. Oh, I can't show that one on YouTube. Can't show that one on YouTube. Nope. Can't show any of those on YouTube. Goodness sakes, back in the day we had like, you know, scandalous photos. So that's my brother Jeff. Oh, we were talking about this photo. We don't know why my brother was still sucking his thumb at that age and why my brother had two different colors of shoelaces or different shoes and we always had cute matching stuff. Oh. Oh, and look at this one. We don't know why he would hold our ears. Oh, that's Thanksgiving. That's cute. That's my Uncle Baird. We always had matching dresses.
You really look like Abby.
I do. I look like Abby. Oh, look at that. Those costumes. That's my brother Jared, Aaron, and me, and then my grandma. There's one of my mom. I don't have many of her. There she is.
She's normally behind the camera.
I mean, come on. All right, so I think my sister stole the other pictures because there's a progression pictures back when you had like non-digital cameras. You had to just take pictures and guess what you're gonna get. But I climbed on top of her and then I stole that bottle in another one and then I crawled away and this just left her so mad because I took her bottle. So I'm betting my sister has the other ones.
Yeah.
But then the last picture I'll show you is of both my parents, probably right after we were born. I really don't know.
Because you have like a more of
And I bet my dad wouldn't know either and they didn't write it. So.
It looks like you have a more like that.
She has a more rounder head, so I bet this was me, and that's Aaron. And there's my mama and my dad. All right, well, maybe that was more than you bargained for. So I think we're gonna go. The girls have their granddaughter sign here. I'll show you that as we head out.
Can I do smiley please?
But it is 10:20, time for you to go to bed. Fine, she says it's fine. They keep saying, oh, but it's only 9:20 Utah or Seattle time. But eventually you gotta get on Utah time. Where are you? There you are.
Yeah.
So I'll show you the little grandkids sign that we've made. I will end our night. We start grandkid days tomorrow. Let me show you a little sneak peek of our cute t-shirts that we got. I'll just hold it up like this. Isn't that cute? That's really fun. Grandkid Days t-shirt. What is this? The theme? Turn to the Light is the theme. And sunflowers is the theme. So stay tuned tomorrow because I'm going to put out some decorations. And hopefully my sister can join us because that'll be really sad if she helped do all the planning for this and then doesn't get to come. So I'll show you this sign and then we're going to sign off for tonight. And I hope you come back and enjoy the rest of our vacation here to see my family. Okay, here is the Grandkid Days sign. We changed it from Granddaughter Days because we wanted all the grandkids to honor Grandma. We love and miss you, Grandma. And they've written all of the cousins, all the grandkids' names all over the sign. And then when they get here, they'll be able to color it all in and then we'll put it up on the garage door. So we'll just leave the markers out here. So I hope you enjoy this, you guys. Maybe you can do this with your grandkids because it really has made a huge impact on our kids' lives to have these memories of Grandma and time with her. Isn't that right?
Yeah.
Are you glad that she did that a long time ago?
Mm-hmm. Well, I only got 3 years of doing it.
You did only get 3 years of doing it.
And Nora got none.
Yeah. It'll be Nora's first time doing it and Olivia, right? Yeah. So we'll just do it in Grandma's honor. Take care, guys. Say goodnight to Ash.
Goodnight.
Look at the camera.
Goodnight.
See, be glad. Look at me. Be glad that I don't perm your hair. I let you have your cute straight hair the way you want it, right? Mm-hmm. Otherwise, you'd have embarrassing photos like that. Okay, goodnight.